2020 Topps Stadium Club Chrome 16 Mox Case Break number 2. These are your teams. Thank you everybody very much. Thank you for your patience. This one took a little bit longer to fill and I accidentally took it out of the store for a whole day. That didn't help. Hopefully it's a banger. Good luck. We appreciate it. Pretty much anything basketball and 2017 football, like Select and Prism, NT, Flawless. Any of it would have been fine to keep, but whatever. Live and learn, right? Reds. 70 bucks. Brian, do you want to just send it to my PayPal and then I can allocate it after the break to where it needs to go? If that's not too big of a deal for you. All right, I got those flipped and switched out for you. Did you catch that, Brian? Sorry, I didn't see the text. I gotta turn my ringer on. I was trying to avoid the phone today so I could take the day off. Case 5. All right, I got them all out for you. need a knife. Oh, we don't do Valentine's Day. She's not sentimental. We actually made a joke about it because we went to buy some baseball cleats today, and then everybody bought socks. So we were like, haha, happy Valentine's, here's your socks. All right, let's get it. Johnny Cueto, backwards card. Jack Flaherty, Dylan Bundy. Why do they put these backwards? Chris Davis refractor. Tommy Edman. God, these pictures are so cool. Byron Buxton, Rafael Devers. The beam teams look great. Christian Walker, refractor. Mike Minor. Jorge Polanco. Andres Munoz, Padres. Nice on card auto. Louis Lulubob for Matt. Ken Griffey Jr. That's awesome. Ricky, Frank Thomas, Power Zone. Eric Thames, cool Jackie Robinson. Christian Walker, Vlad, Villar. Ooh, Jackie Robinson, refractor. Victor Robles. Wade Boggs. Kyle Lewis. Francisco Lindor. Oh, did he? That's cool. I love how into cards he is. He's got to be beside himself right now with the market. I don't think he sells, but I mean, if you owned something you never intended to sell, you'd be probably excited if it went way up in value. I would think. Wu-Tang, Honus Wagner, Chris Bryant, Max Fried. Yelich, orange to 25, Brew Crew. Dustin. Sonny Gray. Ernie Banks. Weber. Derek Dietrich. Clayton Kershaw. Domingo Santana. I was gonna say Santiago. That's a cool one. No Syndergaard and DeGroom. Bo Bichette, nice. Looks like he's gonna fall off the rookie card logo. Oh, fuck. 10 out of 10, Mike Trout. Bang. Let's go. Grizzle Bees. For real. That's awesome. That is so cool. Yeah, we were for real just talking about that, right? Everyone, yeah, give us a comment and like, smash that subscribe button. That's awesome. What's happening here? Yeah, share and subscribe. Seriously, though, subscribe at least. Oh, we already did this stack. Sorry, so enthusiastic about the trout. How many trout autos do you have now? I did almost lose it. Dozen. Dang. What do you think your best one is? Oh, okay. Yeah, it's kind of hard to compare Tom Brady to Mike Trout. Mike Trout, has he ever even won a playoff game? Not that it's his fault, but. Huh. Zero, huh? Yeah. Pujols. Nice, Acuña beating team. It's Beam Team, Robert. Twenty-4 out of 50, Babe Ruth. Nice. Yankees, Grizzle Bees. Chipper. Yeah, no on card auto. Dang it. Randy Dobnak, Twins. Gratterall. Ooh, favorite auto. Probably Frank Thomas. I have one out of five star. Way early five star. It's inscribed. It's really cool. Either that or Ken Griffey Jr. Out of five star. The rainbow foils. It did. Matthias. There's Trout in the background. Big trout. Yelich. Bo Bichette. Oh, Grady. Tony Gwynn. Nice. Ooh, that's a good one. Wilson Contreras. Ryan Reynolds. Ooh. Did you have one, John, and sell it? Autographed. Super. It's a very pretty card. I know, I've seen it up close in person. Zinbeck has one card. It's Zinbeck. Benintendi. Nolan Arenado, that's a sick card. Tatis. What Holmes, the Mahomes, the one from one? Rivers. David Bednar. 25, Garrett Cole. Carlos Correa. Fernando Tatis Jr. Beam Team. Lou Gehrig. Andres Munoz again. Define worthless. Oh, not touching that. You should. It's called anxiety. That's what happens when you put money into something for it to go up. You get anxious. To 25. Fernando Tatis Jr. That guy, whew. Ooh, nice Mike Trout beam team. Alex Jones. If we keep saying his name, are we going to get kicked off of YouTube? Yeah. I agree, John. Derek Dietrich. Tim Lopes. Jordan. Alex Gordon. What's bad? I mean, just because it's expensive doesn't mean it's not worth it. So that's not bad. It's extremely fair. It's yeah, it's because base rookie sell now. So it doesn't matter if you have like a blaster or a hobby. I mean, hobby would be great, but if you could find some retail. I've never been a big retail guy. Pro sports gone or done? Where would it go? I mean, no, I don't think pro sports is going away. I want to hear your side to this. Tim Lincecum. Shohei. Tommy Edman. What's up, Hark? We're talking about the possible demise of sports and or sports cards, I guess. Do I have that right? Bryce Harper. Well, I want to hear him out. At least to grab an understanding of where he's coming from. Why, um, So, whew. Okay. I would think that all the owners would go to jail, right? And then there would be new owners and things would carry on under a little bit more watchful eye better vetting processes. But I don't think that professional sports will go away because of that. Junior Fernandez. Ooh, nice Kyle Lewis refractor. I can't tell the surface on these or not because it's like designed to have those little dots in it. I mean, it wouldn't be the first time, you know? All right, brother. Good luck getting them down. Yeah, no school tomorrow. I couldn't do that tonight with mine. I was just like, they're at the end of their rope. You're just go lay down and read. No, man, I understand your concern about having a lot of cards that could potentially be worthless. But I mean, if it scares you that bad, you've got options. Like, sell them, take the money. And if you really like them when they are worthless, buy them back with your ridiculous profit. That's one way to go about it. Or maybe they never go back up. Oh well. At least you still got your money. But you're back at the start. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I've never heard anything like that. So I don't know if you came up with that on your own or accidentally fell down a rabbit hole or. Yeah, I mean, the price of baseball cards will eventually go down, like any market. Bobichette. Like, what's that little flower that destroyed, built and then destroyed an economy? Like the 1500s or something? Yeah, man, it's super fun right now. It's more fun than it's ever been. So have fun. Don't worry. Gavin looks. Eric Thames. Poppy, was it? Was it Poppy? Or is Pop? No, because Poppy's like the poppy seed. Isn't that where they get like heroin from? Jackie Robinson. You know, for a while, hockey cards were on par with basketball and did way better than baseball and football. Dubon, I don't know if that ever stopped or I don't really pay attention to hockey. Ken Griffey Jr., nice beam team. Yeah, dude, everything's worth more. There's so many eyeballs on it. Look at what's happening with Pokemon cards, you know? Yeah, there you go. Garbage Pail. That's another hot one. Avengers cards. Those are super hot. Oh, yeah, that is weird. And when it does, oof. We just need to get some cards over there. We should make our own card company and just do like the other countries' clubs. Bowman hockey. Yeah, it's nuts. Imagine being the guy that prices stuff at Blowout, like. I don't have any idea what someone would pay for this. Let's start here. Oh, someone bought it. Let's go up. Up. Another Ken Griffey Jr. beam team. Definitely not a short print. They had Russian hockey cards before. I have some. I think I had some. I bought some weird product once. I didn't know what I was doing. Shohei. Yeah, that's a crazy card. Seth Brown, Oakland, Burma. So do you sell it if it comes back as a 10? Gotta make the best decision for you with the information that you have. That's all. Cunha. Yeah, 10 years ago, Kobe wasn't dead. Lou Gehrig. Louis Robert. And Panini hasn't been making any Kobe cards lately. Zimmerman. My playlist just went from Metallica to Jack Johnson. Mike Brissot. Kirby Yates, Walker Buehler, 3 out of 5. Nice. Dodgers. Kind of seems like it. It always is. That's kind of its thing, right? Full bleed, great photography. Mixture of a lot of different shots. Mark McGuire. I'm not quite sure why the cards are turned back and forth. They're done so in a pattern. I can't figure it out. Boom, case hit. Big hurt. Should try to find a gold or something like that. Ooh, nice Sandy Koufax. Nice. Ted Williams. I like that one. Sandy Koufax. Soroka. Junior Fernandez, Cardinals, Leisner. Juan Soto. So what do you collect, Josh? These little things, I don't, yeah. Me and my buddy merged our companies and rebranded. Can't believe we hit that trout. No, I mean, I left my old website up and running. Just with a note that said we moved. So probably pull that down soon. Kyle Lewis refractor. Nice. Bieber. Dubon. Oh my God. See, there's good in everything. That's not true, but. No, this is it on Stadium Club. Stan Musial. Stan the man. That's a crazy looking card. Gurriel. Blake Snell. Lewis Robert. Cunha. Kleber. Blake Snell. Boom. Rays. Chris Albies. Yeah, priceless art is only what it's painted on. Not off the top of my head. All cards ship anyway, though. And this one. Check the listing. Edwin Encarnacion, Jalen Davis. Chris Bryant. Kopech. Dakota Hudson. That's a cool one. Veritek. it. All cards do ship. Bryce Hoskins. Kyle Lewis. Bryce Harper. Lorenzo Cain. Who's Robert? Will Clark? Cunha? Andres Munoz? Good Lord. I don't think we really needed three of those. Ooh, another red. 1/5, Francisco Lindor. That's sick. Let's go. Man, got another long one. They've all been long this week. Oof. This nine cases of Top Series 1. Two cases of Optic. Case of Bowman's Best. The Leaf Metal breaks were nice. They were long too, though. That's cool. Austin Hayes. Contenders. Juan Soto. Yeah. We've done pretty good with it. I forget what we got last night, but it was good. Gold CC Sabathia audio. That was cool. Gold Lewis Robert auto. Oh shit. Alright. Oh, one more. Seth Brown. Man, they really weren't very nice to us about spreading around the autos. Alright, let's do a recap. See what we got. All right. Start with some parallels. These are refractors. Big name ones. Sandy Koufax, there were two of them. Jackie Robinson, Bo Bichette, Tony Gwynn, another Bo Bichette. Thought that one was cool. Noah Syndergaard. Ted Williams. Had Garrett Cole. This one's to 25. I'm not sure what's different from a normal refractor, but okay. two beam teams to 25. Christian Yelich and Fernando Tatis Jr. Cool. Ken Griffey Jr. To five. Francisco Lindor. Couple other refractors. Jackie Robinson and a couple Kyle Lewis. Lewis's. Autographs. Seth Brown. Brousseau, Lopes, Fernandez, Munoz, Matt Theis, Dobnak, Munoz again, Dubon, Fernandez, another Dubon, Jalen Davis, Blake Snell, Andres Munoz, and another Seth Brown. Man, so we had a lot of dupes. Those were not. And a couple more big boys. Had Walker Buehler to 5, beam team. Had a 24 out of 50, Babe Ruth. And this guy, 10 out of 10, Mike Trout on card auto. And that's it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it. See you on the next one.